everyone. My name is Michael. And I'm hiding my face right now. And I'm in witness protection because I've seen things. I've seen all kinds of crazy things. One day I was in the cabin and I saw a Bigfoot. That Bigfoot came to me one day and he said, in my mind, that I was an evolution of Bigfoot through genetic modifications from extraterrestrial life. But the Sasquatch also told me how Brian Rocks made this photo. It opened my pineal gland. So the first thing the Sasquatch told me was, Brian Rocks got some fake grass from Hobby Lobby, laid it all out. At first he was going to use styrofoam balls at the top and the bottom, but decided not to use that because he wanted the light to shine through at the bottom. So the ball didn't come in place, so he found two party plates. So he got five of those birthday party plates. He cut a hole and put the lamp in, so the lamp shined down as a beam.
Hi, you want to join in?
Sure.
Ron Ross was very surprised by this. Also, he was really happy to have the light strip go completely around, just like this, completely around.
Come on, right, the around. Go all
birthday
around.
Party plate.
All around like this.
And from there, he was able to change the lighting. Also, what was very important was the cotton placement. Use cotton to go completely around the photo to imitate smoke or gas, or some people say swamp gas. And I don't know if I'm allowed to say this, but there's some people that have seen UFO spacecraft and thought it was actually swamp gas. And that is the most ridiculous shit I've ever heard in my life. Also, some people have seen UFO spacecraft and said it was a weather balloon. And I come to you today to tell you what the Bigfoot told me. He said that's BS. Actually, he didn't know how to curse. So he said there was a bunch of sauerkraut. Maybe that's a curse word to Bigfoot. But anyway, the X-Files photo, which was supposed to be our original photo, but as the different characters came along, it became better and better, which is a huge change. Also proof that sometimes you should just have fun and don't worry about the consequences and see where that takes you. So that's all that me and that Bigfoot talked about. I believe that's all the information that I have for you guys. You know what? Let me add this. Spooky Space Cook, that character is really silly. I cannot look at that character without seeing that laugh. Also, I'm afraid for my life. I don't know if I said that already. My name is Michael. And
you said my family was safe, right?
Yeah.
They said my family is safe. So, also, the Bigfoot told me, I don't know what else he told me. I'm having amnesia right now. It's the government blocking me. Have a good night, everyone.